Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to day number one of a new career here in the police simulator patrol officers. We are playing as Frank and we're gonna be starting here at North Point, which is the very first district that you will find yourself in once we get this game on the 17th, if you get the game on the 17th, that is. But yeah, without further ado, I deactivated the tutorials just to kind of keep the spoilers to a minimum, and so you can find out for yourself how the tutorial works. But this is the first day of the playthrough, so let's start our career. That was just a disclaimer, the usual about being early access and so on and so forth. No, this was not a nuclear explosion. This was just a little bit of graphics wanna load. Why not? Some of them are super pixely still, but keep in mind this is early access after all. And I'm not going to be cutting much here. I'm gonna narrate the whole way through. I'll try to anyway. If there is a place where it's really just boring, and I have nothing to say, then I guess I will cut. Get it all at where? Get it all at zero or Cyro or Cairo? Who knows? Hi there. Ah! Well, that's the first. I never managed that before. So the first day, the first two patrols, you could say almost, they are very, very standard, really. We just patrol on foot. Well, actually, the first five patrols are the patrols on foot, but there's more happening in later patrols. The first 2 days, though, you really, all you do is pretty much traffic enforcement. Which is to say that, you go from the difficult to the, no button, Tuesday. That's Monday, you're lucky. Valid. But yeah, in the beginning, you are essentially your meter maid. Lovely Rita, meter maid, may I inquire discreetly? No. Oh well. Aw, I was about to say. I ignored the red light, I almost got run over again too. You want to look? January 21st. January 21st, right. But if you come up to a vehicle, what I always do is I just have a quick look here. And you can tell, eventually, you can tell this light blue or this baby blue is 2021. Keep in mind that the game is playing May 4th, 2020. So if you have a license plate that expires 2021, that's perfectly legal still. Yeah, it's a speed limit of 15 here. It doesn't help you much though, because you can't enforce speed limits just yet. You don't have the tools to do the job. Who did just litter? Oh no. Oh no, buddy. Hi there. Let's talk about you throwing stuff away. Yeah, so what? Well, you have green crumbs on your shirt, buddy. You know what that means, right? You're gonna get a quick frisky. Human teeth. That is extremely disturbing. Show me your ID. 9/11/20, so that's good. Alright. There you go, sir. You have also dilated pupils. I wonder if I can search you now. Now you're gonna get a full search, my friend. Congratulations. Let's see what we find. Gonna get a ticket for littering anyway. He looks really sad. Well, you're free to go. That was, after all, a Terry stop, so at this point we can investigate and the fact that he had dilated pupils as well as green crumbs on the shirt gave us enough reasonable suspicion to the end that this was probable cause, really. See, reasonable suspicion can become probable cause. For a, as it is called, seizure and search. And he who parketh like that receiveth a ticket. Parking ticket, no parking area, and you also get the code. There's one ticket. Oh, too bad. But I have something else for you. Good truck. You're welcome. Now the tow truck, it's going to take a while because it's going to be difficult to reach the location. Oh boy. Let's see here. We're going to be going down the list. Yeah, 21. Good. Broken headlight. We can't do anything about that either, by the way. But he is getting towed. Parking in front of a hydrant. Congratulations, sir. Oh, okay, it was the tow truck that I heard. I thought it there was a crash, but of course there is no crash in the first shift. So there's that. Yo! How about we don't litter? ID. Aaron Richardson. Alright. There you go, sir. See, jaywalking, I might give him just a verbal warning and let it go. But littering is where I draw the line, because there is absolutely no, like, jaywalking, you know what, whatever. It gives me a reason to stop you and to check your ID, and that's perfectly fine, and that's good, and it's proactive policing. But littering, I'm sorry, that's littering, there's no excuse, because it's not like, wait a second. Okay. It's not like there's it's not like there is not a garbage can every 5 meters. That is pure laziness. And if you are lazy, well, then I'm sorry, you're getting a ticket. And they can be very, very happy that this is so cheap here in Brighton, because there are other places that I know where littering is a smooth $1,000. That lady back there, white dress, just littered as well. So we're gonna be waiting for a green light, then we're gonna be catching up with her. And have a little chat. Hey there! You are detained for littering. He didn't mean to. Okay, fair enough. Your ID, please. Oh, she's aggressive. No gun permit. Piper Myers. Piper? That's a nice name. Thank you, Miss Myers. There, have a litter. Have a pickup. Will he, though? Will he? Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, and just like that, we are indeed already at the end of the shift. I am now jogging back to the precinct, because otherwise they're gonna be yelling at us, your shift is over, get back now! And actually, if you wait too long and you are too tardy, you will lose CP over it. So, CP, of course, like I explained in the other video, are career points. Alright, over there is the hospital, yep. The police station. Ma'am, if you would look at your phone, but would look straight ahead and would just walk across the walk, the crosswalk, we could be all going over our business in a safe manner. Ma'am, what were you thinking? Right in front of a police officer, really? Yeah, I'd say so. Your ID, please. Alright, ma'am. There you go. She seems really relieved. Here. Let's go. It's okay. Yeah, see? There it is. Your shift is long over. I'm not gonna bust you for jaywalking, because I'm going to do exactly the same thing now. That being said, the end of day number one. This patrol is over. I hope you enjoyed the episode, and join me again tomorrow for day number two. Until then, this is the Northern Alex signing off. Thank you so much for watching, and God bless.